Master G here with Precision Martial Arts. We're doing a dance comma training or dance tricking. We're going to do a one-handed comma toss. All right. I'm going to go ahead and do a reverse grip. If you don't know how to do that, check out the other video for the reverse grip. I'm going to go behind my back this direction as I do the toss. I want to catch it normal grip. That way I can spin around and do my strikes. So reverse grip. I'm not trying to get to rotate a lot. All right. When I go reverse grip here, toss it. There's my catch. So now I catch it in the regular grip, and then I can immediately spin or do my next technique or whatever I want to do, okay? So reverse grip, toss behind your back, catch it, regular grip is the technique, okay?